Been doing a lot of good work out there, setting an example for the others. I know Ranger Jackson appreciates it. Oh, night. You must not be from around here. If so, doesn't do to get too friendly. This isn't the Republic. Oddly enough, Legion's a little more forgiving about friendships. Out here, it's not as accepted. Not that I mind being friends, it's just being open about it in the outpost. Oh, I have to work here. Now, wait a minute. Republic's a sight better than other alternatives. Women are serving here, after all. The rest, well, might take some time. And they're more accepting back west, like I said. In the meantime, if you need something repaired, let me know. I can sign the work order. As long as caps change hands, I can put them back in yours.
The Helios 1 solar power plant remains dormant, despite NCR's effort to reactivate the facility. The chief scientist at the plant vowed to fix the problem, blaming it on an atmosphere of cold.
More than you already have? Might want to ask around, but truth is, you've already helped out a lot in the short time you've been here.
Saying that there's been little contact between traders from...
Let me sign off on the work order for you, then.
...concerns that the isolated town may be in trouble. These headlines were brought to you by Vault 21. Vault 21, everything's better when you experience it in a vault. Have you ever been in love with a celebrity? Now come on, you don't have to be shy. I feel it between us two. Sometimes you can't help being mad about the boy.
Goodbye. Been doing a lot of good work out there, setting an example.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you? You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Background? Just my luck. What'll it be this time? Take a look.
Boy, the Mojave. foggy wasteland is just a fascinating place, isn't it? You never know what's gonna happen next. And now, Nat King Cole reminding us what really matters with Love Me As Though There Were No Tomorrow. Because in New Vegas, hey, you never know.
As though there were no tomorrow. Take me out of this world tonight.
Background? Just
kiss me as though it were now or never. Teach me all that a heart should know. Love me as though.
You come around like a bad habit. What's on your mind? Guess that settles that then. Give me that paper. I'll put my name to it. No sense trying to hold the past between your fingers when it's nothing but dirt. All right. There you go. Caravan's yours. Feel kind of relieved, actually. Guess I didn't realize how much I was carrying around with just the name. No idea. Maybe head back west? Though the idea of heading back there with my tail between my legs isn't appealing. You got one too many by my count. You take care now.
Something magic in the air tonight, and I'm not just talking about the gamma radiation. This just in. Word out of Camp Golf is that many NCR Rangers can expect redeployment in the near future. One anonymous soldier said it was part of a new strategy. Also, refugees at Bitter Springs are giving startling accounts of the legate known as Lanius, who is said to be Caesar's top field commander. One refugee told us the Legate took over an underperforming squad of troops by beating its commander to death in full view of everyone. The Legate then ordered a tenth of his own force be killed by the other nine tenths. And you thought your boss was a pain. Preceding segment was sponsored by the Silver Rush.
She knows what she's doing next.
Silver Rush. Feel the rush of a warm laser in your hand. Hey, New Vegas, have you ever said you love someone when it wasn't quite true? Sure you have, but you shouldn't, because it's a sin to tell a lie.
Welcome back.
If you break my
Very good.
On occasion, it's proven to be more profitable in the long run to simply buy out the competition. And this is one of those occasions.
When you say I love you, it's a sin to tell.
Of course. Which one? The Jamesons are very wealthy ranchers back in Redding, California, and significant investors in the Crimson Caravan Company. I was pressured into posting young Henry as the manager of the New Vegas branch. As you can see, he wasn't exactly cut out for the job. He was much more interested in gambling and prostitutes, and because of his family, I can't simply fire him. Henry needs to be convinced to quit, one way or another. I won't have a useless employee on the company payroll.
Yes, I do.
Thank you. Was there something else?
If you break my heart,
it's been a pleasure.
I'll die. So be sure it's true. When you say I love you.
Hello.
This is Mr. New Vegas fanning the flames of your passion. All the latest news coming your way right now. To the refugee camp at Bitter Springs has caused a strain on rations there. NCR officials are asking for donations. Also in the headlines, the death toll continues to climb around Camp Forlorn Hope, where Legion raiding parties are still chipping away at the NCR's hold south of the dam. Promotional consideration for this news program has been paid for by the Ultralux. The Ultralux. Live life in the lap of luxury. Got a song for you now. It's about a guy who's cold on the exterior, but deep down, you know, he's a good man. And his name is Johnny Guitar.
Hello, potential customer. Welcome, sir or madam. I am ready to process our transaction.
Maybe you're cold, but you're so warm.